All right, this is how you bypass the seat switch on one of these MTD built lawn tractors. Specifically, this type of seat safety where the seat puts pressure on this. There's like a switch right here. When someone is sitting on the seat, it doesn't ground out. And all you gotta do, it's very simple. Just disconnect these wires. It's just that simple.